for Cena.
He's conquered the message.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
Oh my God, oh my God, Bray Wyatt with a Sister Abigail. What the hell was that?
What was that?
Cena up, has Bray Wyatt up, into the fireman's carry. Oh, Wyatt counters. Wyatt, Sister Abigail on Cena!
Bray he Wyatt, got it, got
it, got it! John Cena!
John Cena has been eliminated.
There will be a new WWE champion crowned inside the Elimination Chamber.
You just got to get up. Yes. Shall we dance? Well, he's leading.
The guy going for Bray up on his shoulders. Cena's got Bray up on his shoulders. John Cena, looking for the...
This ain't going to be a WrestleMania match to steal the show. It's going to be physical, it is going to be gruesome, and it is going to be uncomfortable to watch. But this WrestleMania match is going to accomplish what should have happened 6 years ago. Ending the existence of the most overhyped, overvalued, overprivileged WWE superstar in existence.
Yowie wowie!
And just so you know, I'm really glad you're here. You broke me, John. But the Fiend, he put me back together. And at WrestleMania, it's going to be a slaughter.
John Cena powers out.